I hate that. I hate that a lot. So do we know why using an ego spell there just lets you walk on water? Or like, just walk without losing height? And with no collision? Cause I know you can use it in a couple places. But I'm confused why. Like, I have a guess why it works. Come on. Like, my guess is that your movement is supposed to be locked during like the pickup animation. But your movement is also blocked when you're shielding. So by putting up the shield and putting it down, the game's like, okay, so your movement is locked, and then when you put it down, it just removes the block since you're supposed to be able to move. But it only affects like horizontal movement because that's the only thing that the shield locks. So all the like vertical movement and collision and stuff stays like non-existent because that's the effect of the item being picked up. So then for the duration of the item pickup, you keep those two effects but not the horizontal movement lock. I don't know if that's how it actually works. Again, that's my guess. I guess the question is, why would they disable your collision when you're picking something up? Oh, a two-shot. Hog. Maybe it's so enemies can't hit you? Maybe? Because of the fall. Oh! Huh. It's something like a load remover. It's like it's trying to imitate IGT without actually having an IGT plugin, because the game is on Unity and it's really hard to make anything for Unity, life split wise. So yeah. It's like it also pauses the timer when you pause the game, because that's how IGT works. It's still a bit off. Like it, I don't know how the IGT works exactly, but it's trying to imitate it as closely as possible. That's not it. How you solve this? But also, stop calling it a meme game, what the fuck? Like, of all my games, this is one of the least meme-y. Pog. I didn't hit the thing on the way. Might be. I'm tilted. Okay. Alright, you do have the, like, purple bead, airwalk, whatever thing. I don't have health. Give me health. Thank you. That's better. Yeah, the art style is nice. Oh, come on. Stop bullying. Clean. Yeah, like, my thinking on it is basically the same way GTA games handle being on a mission. Is it like, once one mission says that it's not active, then all of them are not active? And it's like, makes- oh, I don't need to preload this, what am I doing? Oh, that means this split is gonna be weird. But like, yeah, basically two things saying that you can't move, and then one says you can move again, so you can move again. Oops. That's fine. Mana, please? Well, it makes some sense. Let's not be too generous, this is Mage Game after all. Right. So basically, we make the game think it's confused. Oh. How does this go again? Like something like this. I'm brain farting super hard right now. Help. I did it. Yeah. fine. Everything makes sense, of course. Come on. Go faster, sorry. I'm trying my best. But this puzzle is unfortunately impossible. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, here, this. Yeah, okay. Bold assumption that I'll remember, shoo, but sure. Wow, 4 minutes ahead. That's crazy. I thought 110 was unbeatable. World record pace, literally true. Where the fuck are the tombs there? That staircase is so fucking dumb, I love it. I wish you didn't have to grab dupe and then quit out. Duplicate homing trigger this move duplicate right duplicate dupe on this should be good. OP fireballs. Yeah, I mean that's why we grabbed all those runes. This is the reason. You do not want to fight the bosses with weak magic, believe me. I always do that. My movement is so crispy. Yeah, this spell is like mid-tier broken. Haven and just do funny again. Yeah, without more unnecessary detours. Oh, I forgot to split. Good. I was like, how am I losing time? What? Oh no, I... I don't know, I just never really bothered. Oh, that's where I would use. Yeah, I mean. Maybe I forgot, okay? Just maybe. I forgot. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Oh, yeah, this doesn't trigger if you put out fast enough. Which is weird. Clean movement. Hello? Wait for mana. Oh, let me just make sure that this one, because losing another run to the... Did I not put that on? Hello? I'm so stupid. There. Okay, it's fine, it's fine, we did it. Don't worry about it. It's fine. We got the one cycle. Can probably skip all the elixirs, but I'm just gonna grab them because the extra health is nice. Yeah, probably. I did think I was forgetting something, but, you know. It's fine, don't worry about it. But yeah, like, a couple runs ago, I got two cycle because... For some reason, the impact rune just didn't update with the size. And it just, like... I don't know, didn't cast anything? It was super weird. So I was so worried about that happening again that I just forgot. Like, I don't know where you do this, because I wasn't paying attention. But I do it here. And it works well enough. When I do get it, I'll... It should be fine, but I, playing it safe. I don't like having no health here. Yeah, playing that a bit safer. Really? It's like one more hit, yeah. Yeah, I spent like 15 minutes or like 10 minutes on the skip in the world record speedrun. Slow mana regens and how much you use for a spell. That was pretty good though, all things considered. Wow. My game lagged and it texture lagged me forward. Nice. Okay. Now, for this split, Shu, I'd like you to close your eyes and just not look, okay? Say, don't worry about my route here. Yeah, don't worry about us. Do not worry. It does not extra. It could though. You can replace the video files. Ugh. Please switch. Just don't worry about this super fast routing. Okay, you can open your eyes now. Wait, actually not yet. Okay, now. That was totally the fast route. Don't worry about it. Thank you. Okay, I should absolutely grab a mana flower and do this boss in one cycle. Yeah, and just teleport. That still got me the checkpoint. What? I'm fucked. I'm not yet fucked. I don't think. But I need to go to another area before doing the boss. Damn it, Chu. I guess I'll go to Rise. Yeah, just get the teleporter here. I don't even need the teleporter, I just need the checkpoint. Yeah, it's fine. I did it correctly, right? I need spells. Come on. Yeah. Oh, fuck off. Okay. No. Try again. Not like that. Nice. Gonna wait for mana. Although, I guess I don't really need to. Oh, why did I never try mouse and keyboard? That's so much faster. Holy fuck. That was so good. Okay. So I'm saving time despite having to take a detour for that checkpoint. Nice. Hell yeah. Actually, no, that doesn't matter. Whatever. Right? Yeah. I need to change this to earth, this to ice. I should check this part. How to skip this cutscene? Cause that's annoying. It's probably skippable with a basic like dash into trigger shit. Curious if you can trigger like this one. Yeah, you can. Oh, but it doesn't happen. Oh no. Did I just fuck myself? No, it does happen. It's just okay. Ooh, it's spooky. Was just happening in real time rather than in the cutscene. It's actually so scary though. Like, what the fuck? Mana, please. I'll just wait for regen. I love the overlapping music. Very good. Oh? It's good to know that you can just avoid that. Come on. Mana, please. Cool. Okay. Still saving time. Very nice. Should not be a problem the rest of the game. Oops. Here. don't need to do anything. Cool. Oops. Checkpoint doesn't matter. I get one at the end of this anyway. I'm gonna put this on ice and put these on. And then I'm actually gonna grab some health here. Just in case. Probably gonna lose it all anyway, but shush. Of course I didn't just get it. That would have been far too easy. Skip is awful, and anyone who says otherwise is wrong. Oh. No, I didn't get it. Get it or not? What the fuck? Okay, I didn't. I was just so bad. Who made this? Who thought this was a good idea? What if it's size that's fucking me over here? I doubt it, but you never know. Thunk it. So basically, like, I'm in the boss arena, but the trigger for it is before that, and there's like a wall I need to get around, and it sucks. Please, just let me through. What if I do this? Of course not. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna go back and grab some health and hopefully not trigger the cutscene. Okay. I just wanna be able to take one hit just in case. That skip was like the big time loss this run. Everything else was mostly fine, with some exceptions. Yes. Okay, that should be it. Why is my camera like this? Please stop this. Oh my god. How did that take? What? Oops. Please just... I guess I should be killing the skeletons. Wow, that pre-aim, what the fuck? Very cool. Now it's literally just Dark Tower. Which should hopefully not be a problem. That is if I can get this. Which, honestly, I'm just gonna peach out. I'm just gonna do the easy shit. Thing. Yeah, I really don't feel like dealing with clipping through more walls. Oops. Okay, still fine. Phew. That was a bit scary, but it's fine. Okay, so I don't get to heal here. So let's hope that I just don't die. Forehead.
Huh?
Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Yep. 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 Please die. I'm dead. How am I alive? What? So, assuming you don't realize this, like, I assume most people here don't know much about this game. Because I duped myself there, like, everything is doubled, including the ads that spawn in that fight. So, yeah, that was twice as many enemies as there should be, and that's really scary. Especially since my spell has homing, and homing just homes in anything, not specifically the thing you aim at. So it was just homing in on the enemies rather than Clovis. And that was quite scary. But it's all good now. Come on, this clip is one of the easier ones. Please. Thank you. That was good, at least. What? Okay. Okay, that was good. Okay. Should be sub 50. Dude, come on. Not if that happens. How are you not dead still? Die. Thank you. Wow. That was bad. Double clicks. What a good and skillful mechanic. Okay. Cool. What the fuck happened? Like, I knew I double clicked and lost a P piece, but I didn't know where. Oh, come on. Mana, mana, mana. Okay. Should be dead. Good. Alright, well. Sub 50. Could have been a lot better. Come on. Party 7:30.